Hellstone secrets. All right, let's go. Let's go unlock the 24 man, ladies and gents. Dude, the bow is so cool, Scheiss. It's so cool. Dude, we're gonna one shot everything in Dunscaith. I could feel it. Who even needs mechanics? Yeah, Zephon's really easy. How many points? It still requires the same amount of points, legendary. It didn't change. Yeah, that sounds about right. Hey, what's going on, Doc? How you doing? Imprisoned? No, Muggs, you're not going to see that anytime soon. You mean Dunscaith? Yeah, that's what I'm running now, Laduka. Imprisoned for 10,000 years. You are not prepared. I like your spirit, puss. I don't know why that's funny. Can we call Kachi Puss in Boots? Can we just do that? A potential location for... What's going on, K3? Dude, that guy runs fast. Holy moly. Caught cheese feet right there. What the fuck did you look at us for? That's really weird, Mach. Oh shit. Leofard. He's behind you. Hello, Diablos. Dues for the relic. Super. I can pull down that tiny fucking pea shooter, dude. Hold on. So I'm doing the cutscene where and Diablo's just popped out and I pulled out the pea shooter to fucking fight. Oh my God. No, you need to watch the past broadcast and see that me actually like picking it out of the fucking thing. Oh man. Okay, actually it still looks kind of funny. Just I'm standing. It's so not threatening. It's on my screen right now. It's on my screen right now. One second, coded. Yeah, I saw Karn. There's also something called BRM in there, apparently, Karn. BRM. Oh, get fucked, Diablos. I'm cutscene, so it doesn't matter. I'm not gonna lie, Diablos looks pretty badass right there. By Diablos. Baroque Mage. Oh yeah. Good point, Dark Link. Why no camera? Recording it for guides, Miguel. Yeah, I saw it, Skimma. They said it would be patched in at a later date because it's crafting and shit. So that's usually on Thursdays. Don't they do that on Thursdays usually? We must pursue Diablos without you. Yeah, I heard that Yoshi P during the patch note reading, he said they were gonna hot fix in nerfs to the Umbrite step. Anything simple I should know? Let me do it after this cutscene. Actually, I guess it doesn't matter. Well, I'm trying to read the cutscene at the same time, so it's hard for me to say it. Damn, get fucked, Leofard. No, I've been tethered to melees on that fight, Alligan. I've been tethered to the monks before. And I've been tethered to the tank before, also, Alligan. It's just random, it looks like. Well, sad face, Machiavellica. No, no new race. It's already been confirmed that there's no new race. I'm of the opinion we're only getting two jobs also. All right, I'm ready whenever. No, when we had two tanks, I was still tethered to the tank, Hiko. I got tethered to the tank when we had two tanks. Yeah, it's in the duty finder list. Yeah, I mean, I always try to keep that window open, and then I always fucking close it by accident. Yep. Where was it confirmed? At I think it was at North American Fan Festival. He confirmed it. It was either in the interview after or at Fan Festival itself. Good morning, Cassin. Yeah, I do. I do Wildfire. Samurai tank. Samurai tank. Hashtag two tanks. Yes, that was exactly what I was referring to, Samurai as the tank. I believe in the Samurai tank. I believe. The whitening. Hey, at least eight of us I can maybe rely on. Fenris, you're bringing that hot paladin sword into this fucking instance. Dude, I don't know. I mean, if you think about it, Zervon's tank buster hits what, five, six times? Parry's useful, I swear. As AKA raw intuition and not paladin. Yeah, that doesn't count. It's not 100%. It's bullshit. Hey, what's going on, Gilga? Senna, no. I don't know. I've seen two different bard openers. One's the double emp arrow and one's the single emp arrow. I don't know which one's used more, though. Oh, I'm ready. I am ready. Wait, wait. I am ready. Oh, yeah. I am ready, good sir. I lost a Nidhogg bird the other day by four. I'm looking forward to it together. Okay, so for extreme, the first part of the fight is super easy. He just cuts the cake. And then there's fire AoEs. So stack up for the fire AoEs, move out of the fire AoEs, dunzo. You don't even have to stack up for them, just don't get hit by them. The second phase, honestly, your aim in the second phase should be to get him to 75% before he does the dive bomb mechanic. Because the dive bomb mechanic's the worst part. Basically, the way the dive bomb mechanic works is, yeah, you did. Just check your duty finder, bro. Okay. Basically, it's the same as it's actually exactly the same as normal mode. It's just that there's more AoE markers, so there's less room to spread out. Basically, he'll dash to three locations, and then he'll dash across the arena, directly across the arena from those three locations. It's pretty much like Thordin's dash, you know, Thordin Extreme, how the three knights dash across, but he'll tell you where they're gonna be, and then you have to, weave a bunch of AoEs in between them, if that makes sense. But if you get him to 75%, you don't need to do that mechanic in that phase at all. So if your DPS is good enough to get him to 75% prior to him doing the dive bomb mechanic, it makes the fight a million times easier. A million times easier. When he summons the ice puddle, you just have to get behind him for the whatever the something halberd AoE. You just stand behind him, then everyone stacks together. He does Southern Cross, and then as soon as the cast bar for Southern Cross finishes, everybody moves away. We have the tank move left and everyone else moves right. Oh, for lights? I haven't even done the dungeon part yet, Huvek. I need to do the dungeon part first, Huvek. When he does tail end, you have to move out of melee range. When he does, what is it, Psi Circle? I think it's called Psi Circle. It's like CI Circle or Chi Circle, whatever it is. Then you just have to stand in the middle of the room. Or in the middle of his hitbox, but you'll be in the middle of the room, pretty much. What's going on, Canty? How you doing? Yeah. Dude, I swear to God, the duty finder never works when I queue with 8 people. I'm still calling it. For the ads, I recommend most people in the party finder split the ads between the two tanks. The first wave is always, I think it's direct north. I'd have to watch the footage again. I'd split the big ad and 2 small ads on one tank and the other 2 small ads on the other tank. Then for the second wave, everybody goes and kills the wit first, the one that's casting meteor. Same as normal. Oh, there it is. And then you have one tank pick up one big ad and the other tank pick up the other big ad, and everybody faces away from the one casting the gaze AoE. I don't even know what the thing's name is. I think it's called the Wile. It's Will, Wit, and Wile, I think, are the 3. The Wile does the gaze attack, so you have to look away from it. But a tank needs to pick it up after the gaze attack. What does a meteor do? It summons all the small meteors around the arena, and I think when the cast bar finishes, it summons a giant meteor. I don't think Demon is that bad for Black Mage. There's a lot of times where you get to stand still. No, but it looks like a giant phallus. No, I think we're getting 2, Canty, personally. But we'll see. We'll find out February 18th. I'm on a boat. What happened? No, it starts you right on the first boss. No, just the first boss. Oh, we aggroed. I didn't know that was gonna play. That's funny. Yeah, if you get hit by that, it's insta-death. Yeah, because 2 of the tanks are dead. If that hits you, it will knock you off, I think. No. I have a feeling that knocks everyone back from the center, but yep. Yep. Yeah. Good thing I... You can get res, though. Alright, this time don't get hit by it. Honestly, you could just stand inside of it and then move. But yeah, I think it pulls you in a fixed distance, right? Alright. Oh yeah, this is gonna be fun. Oh yeah, I gotta stand close to him. Oh, you gotta get knocked back into the ice. Yeah, you guys really do suck. Holy shit. I'm just standing in the circle. What's it? Oh god. I don't know. It'll do something. I'm standing it here. Watch. Look at this. Did anyone fall off yet? No. Nobody fell off yet. I'm gonna... Alright. Yeah. Yep. Oh, so they explode eventually. Yeah, just don't stand in it when he does the explosion. Yes, it does, Hayabusa. So in the whirlwind, you need to stand on the side. You just can't stand in the middle for the whirlwind. Well, it's because I didn't do it the time before, so I was like, huh. Maybe, what'll happen if I actually stand in it? Officially harder than Zervan, got it. Can you flash? Yeah, so you just don't stand in them. Yeah, I am mind. Because I don't have their voices on the stream. I don't keep my TeamSpeak voices on the stream. I don't like being held responsible for dumb shit that may happen on TeamSpeak. It's not even... No, not a chance. Yes. Ooh, did I make it? At least I know. At least I'm good at mechanics. This is fun. This is gonna... Just don't stand dead, your guy's gonna die if you're touching it. Void death. This is fun. Lag? You lagging? Yeah, I believe in you, Mio. No, it's perfect. Or the tornado. Oh yeah, go stand between, Mew. Mew, you were not in time. Good to know tempered will works there. Everyone's dead, Dave. Oh, this will be fun. Oh, this is the knockback, by the way. Oh, we are losing everybody. Goodbye, entire alliance. Item level on the raid? What, you mean the minimum item level to enter? Minimum item level to enter is is 235 is minimum item level to enter. Well, now we get to see what Enrage looks like. I mean, we know what it looks like, but... Alright, guys. No, just stand in between them, remember? Look, see? Definitely doesn't work. Definitely doesn't work, just so we're clear. Definitely doesn't work. This is harder than A12 Savage. Oh, don't walk too close. Nisi is easier. Yeah. That's clearly what the problem is. It is a lot of non-raid content, Hargeeby. A lot of it. I'm sorry, Mew. I'm sorry I only died to one mechanic. Not a million of them. Fenris. Treat me fine, Tyrannus. I slept 8 hours, Azu. It's not working. That's when I get a STD. That's also Mr. Krabby. Only 2 deaths this time, fantastic. We're learning, guys. The real question is the ice. It's the ice where I think we're gonna lose the most people still. Isn't that part of the anima quest, Vesto? Yeah, it was a countdown. Mm-hmm. I saw what the tanks were trying to do there, and it just didn't work. It was smart, but just not smart enough, apparently. Get the shit off me! Oh, is that a gaze attack? Am I even looking? Well, apparently I am looking, but... Okay, that's like the easiest location I could have been. Sad face. Not that far. Two deaths to void. Whee! Alright, whatever. Hard game. Oh god. I was thinking this. Oh, goodbye, tank. No, he's fine. I guess we were supposed to get knocked back in the other direction if we were doing that correctly. Oh man, this bleed is so... Oh. Yeah, I was just gonna say. I think I might need a cleanse. No, I'm good. Oh, you're tanking. Tiny bit. Yeah, you can revive. Oh yeah, adds. That's what we needed right now. Don't do that. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh man, I am... Run away! No, you're fine. Only a Dragoon died, and then he's doing his job. Alright, I definitely need cleanse. I keep seeing it, I'm just like, oh, he's casting Doom. Yeah. Alright, then you fucking liars. Oh, Void Blizzards. Whee! Yeah, well, people are alive this time to kill him, so definitely helps. I'm just fucking pressing buttons at this point, watching everything around me fall apart. It's a pretty well done fight, honestly. Void Arrow 3. No, it's Bolt of Darkness. This is where you're supposed to go to the other side. Oh no! Oh my god. Can I just jump off of life? Hey, we did it. Yeah, it is a fun fight. No, it wasn't. Double fending head. Are you fucking me right now? I'm half tempted just to take it. Do I want to replace my prototype head of fending for that? It's Aknaf. Whatever. Got him. Fucking got him. Hey, what's going on, Sleeping? How you doing? What a fucking poet with words. Good. Thanks, Sato. This is Dunscoth. The Fortress of Shadows. It's Kochi. That's what you gotta do, Terranus. Oh yeah, let's just pull those. If we don't kill them fast enough, they will summon adds. Nah, we'll be fine. With what LB? See, we're fine. Easy squeezy. You mean the Dunscaith? There's four of them now. And unblinking eyes. That must be tiresome. Hey, Sito, what's going on? It's been a while. Yeah. Oh, look away from them. Me. Oh, it turns you to stone. That's fun. That's some ads. Can I get some sub-hype for Sito, please? I'm gonna kill these eyes. I don't like the way they're looking at me. Nope. No pun intended, I swear. Get some sub-hype all up in the stream. Oh, god, why? This only happens with Final Fantasy. Why? Alright, sorry, guys. It's good so far. Oh, look away. What about you? Why you gotta be so selfish? Why is it all about you? That, by the way, that eye was absolutely blinking, so it's full of shit. This doesn't seem like a practical way to construct the city. For FanFest challenge? What do you mean, Zenkai? What do you mean? So apparently this guy juggles balls. That's all I know. Sweet paladin, bro. Oh, it changes the music. Don't do that. You son of a bitch. Oh, it's just like, yeah. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, he's gonna spit it out. Okay, I understand how it works now. I understand. So he shoots it at, like, if he shoots it at a red Atomos, it'll come out the other side on another red Atomos. So you stand away from the destination Atomos. Yep, definitely Tank Buster. So, like, see how it's in a blue one? So stand away from the other, yeah. Disconnect. Oh, that one's different. Okay, so if it's a red orb, if it's a... Yeah, it's a red... Yeah. What the... I don't know what's happening. I'm just going to stand in this. Okay. That did not work. I stood in the blue and it did not get rid of my debuff. You need to flip the things. Okay. Okay. So we need to make sure they're all blue, is what you're saying. Okay. So you just need to flip them and then leave them. Okay, I get it. No, so you don't cleanse the debuff. No, it's just they all need to be the same color, basically, by the time. Probably not. So the way that it works, guys, is everybody in the entire raid either gets a fire debuff or a water debuff. If you have the fire debuff, you need to make sure all of the circles are turned to blue. So he hits you with a water attack instead of a fire attack. If you're all blue, you need to flip them to red. MGP Angelman. What's going on, Salonis? How you doing? There you go. Okay. Let's see how it goes this time. Thanks, Fen. Thanks for pulling. What a pal. I don't even have my fucking turret up. Alright, I get it. It's ball juggling. That's all it is. You just gotta juggle the balls. Yep. It's blue ball, so stand away from it. Yeah, it's a blue orb. It's a blue orb. So you gotta stand away from it. Blue, it's the color... It's the color of the ball, yeah. Right. Tank Buster. Alright, I get it. It's pretty easy. Just had to see it once. Now this one's a red, so we go stand near it. So we'll go to the blue one. Debilitator. Alright, so we're water, so they all... Change them all to red. There's one more still. Oh my god. Yeah, we needed to make them all red there. It's harder than all of Zervon. Oof. I'm gonna stand in the circle. I don't know what the circle is actually for. I don't think the circle actually does anything. Oh, they have gaze attacks also, be careful. Oh, there's AoEs. Icefall. Okay. This is a really long cast time, right? It came from one of the ads. By the way, that Petrify totally had a range, but it's a gaze attack also. Now we're fine. This is, what do you mean saying the difficulty? I don't know what that means. It's not actually spreading for an AoE. Which AoE are you talking about, Ramza? Southern Cross isn't spread, just so you know, if that's the mechanic you're referring to. Oh, great. That's really weird that they just, yeah. Oh, yeah, I don't know why that wouldn't be allowed. This is a really cool boss. And they are done expanding. This is interesting. No, I mean, we already know who all the bosses are from the trailer. It's hard to spoil the bosses when they're all in the trailer, you know what I mean? Yeah. Yeah, you don't spread out for Southern Cross. This is the orbs. Oh no, this is the flip. End the stack. So we gotta change them all to red, right? Oh my god. We gotta assign one alliance to this shit. Alright, we're fine. Yeah, just do one person. You only need... I mean, we're fine, but still. First AoE mechanic... Oh! You're talking about the dive bombs, Ramza. Yeah, you can skip those, but I agree. Those are gonna be trouble. Two blue, so just... Don't stand near... Yeah, just don't stand near either of them. We have LB! Yeah, you're talking about the dive bombs, right, Ramza? Same deal again. Easy. Pretty well done boss, I gotta say. Pretty well done boss. Oh, double casting now. That's what we need. Fuck. Sungui! I really like this raid. Even the one where he telepaths the floor as well. Yeah, that's the dive bombs. You're talking about dive bombs, Ramza. Can we do, like, American McGee's Alice instead? American McGee's Alice. It's... you just Google it. Yeah. Trash. Diablos is the third boss. Scothic. Yeah, what the fuck? That's a big foobar. Slimer. Look at him jiggle. Oh, did he just... Oh my god. Sad face. Sad face lighter. How does loot work here? One piece of loot per week. One piece of loot per week. Blood Rain. That was a fun game. I liked Blood Rain. Yeah, I guess if you don't kill the food bar fast enough, it eats it. Hi. Oh, there's two of them. That looks really weird. If there's two of them, instead of foo bars, it's boo bars. As far as I'm concerned. Yeah, that's why you definitely want to try to skip it, Ramza. That's definitely the hardest part of the entire fight. Everyone's walking through the slime. No, we're not dead. Wait, can you stun that? Was that a Blood Rain stunned? It was a fucking fake. It was a big fat phony. Oh, if we're gonna get three. Just. Yeah, 75 is the skip. But those dive bombs are easily the hardest mechanic of the entire fight. Easily. Oh, it was Blood Sword. It wasn't Blood Rain. Okay. That makes sense. Yeah, you skip the dive bombs if you get it to 75. By the twitching of my whiskers, there's Phil Magicad. Alright, Diablos. I'm sorry, Queen Scothic, and then Diablos. Hello, Scothic. Yeah, it's her than Diablos, I guess. Hello, Scothic. Oh, hi there. Oh, hi there, opening. The double stack food? The ground is going to turn a weird color. Don't move when it does. Okay. That's going to be fun. Yeah, you gotta be like max melee range. That would have been nice to know. Haircut? No. Yeah, except no dot to instantly kill people. Oh, Yo, those shackles are so thirsty. Okay. She has a lot of instant cast shit. What's going on, Zerilis? How you doing? Don't move. It didn't kill me. I don't know, it only did 10,000 to me. The dot was more damaging. I need... Oh god, we have no healers. I'm so dead. Goodbye, world. Yeah, it did 9,000. Over 9,000. What's going on, Zerilus? How you doing? Patch has been good so far. Oh yeah, that ad. What is this, WoW? Those kind of indicators? I'm gonna go to her flanks here. Pretty sure you're gonna need to be on the flank. Nope! What the fuck is that? Oh, it follows him. Oh, yeah. I don't want to get shade thrusted. Yeah. Just not in front of her. In general. Oh, the molestation clause. If you're far enough away from it, does it not, like, deal damage or something? Oh no, it stops. Oh! Oh, fuck you. I'm dead. I'm very dead. That's a lot of damage. That's a lot of... So... So Thirsty Souls, by the way, has nothing to do with that dot. The dot just deals damage. I don't know if... Oh, I'm getting back up. Let's do it. They're very chimeric. Gotta stand under those. Useful. Oh look, it's a puppet. Oh, there's ads. I imagine. I wonder which one of these holds priority. No bueno. This is actually harder than Zervon. What the fuck are those? Look at the fucking bears and shit along the outside. Oh, I thought you were just talking about the chimeras themselves. Oh my god. Yo. Those arrows are so thirsty. Yeah. Those are Cloud of Darkness ones. Yeah, it's just one person. This is totally harder than Zervon. I'm telling you, man, it's harder than Zervon. Oh, the Thirsty Soul spam! It's just AoE. Oh, it's 30? Nah, it's... Well, you know how many of these, you know how many of these people online be thirsty? Yeah, well, fuck me in the beard. Oh, clemency, great ability. It's like 9,000. Oh god, it did 14,000. Yeah, I did 14,000. Yeah, the new primal's really easy. Like, really. Oh yeah, that's not good. Okay. Oh god, it needs to die before that full swing. Yo, Kuro, welcome back, my man. Alright. Yeah, we got this. God, fuck your shackles. Oh, if you look at the limbs, they don't fucking look. Oh, God. If you have to look at the limbs and they won't move. Yeah, they're fucking boo monsters. And then they use this, I think. See, I'm still con- Oh, God, I'm so dead. Goodbye. Goodbye, world. Goodbye, world. Goodbye, world. Yeah. Whee! Oh. God, stop doing this! Oh god, we need so much. You're so dead. Oh, you're alive! Why am I repeating you? This is way harder. Oh my god. Alright. I think the worst is behind us. God damn. Dude, the new 24 man is fucking amazing. Which one is Shadow Links again? Bresh? Just give me a refresher real quick. Is it the ones with the hands, Bresh? Or is the Shadow Links different? She's cheap with her. Hold on, they're role playing. Yeah, they're role playing. Oh, it's an elevator. Are we gonna pull the last boss without knowing? What's going on, Oxy? How you doing? Pendragon, happy patch day. The hands? You just stare at the hands. You just stare at the hands, is all you do. Yeah, for the hands, you just have to look at them. And they'll stop moving. And then you just have to kill them before they use unhand. Bum, 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 bum. He's so tiny. There we go. I got a new picture for Ethis. Alright, I'm good. After what's happened, we probably want it. Are you guys ready for 24 doors? You guys ready for doors? Door mechanics. I don't know. I think that the raw damage output and the quick cast times, it's a little bit harder than Weeping City. I feel like a lot of people are going to die on the first boss. First person machinist. It's alright. I've got the best gun for taking on a monster like Diablos. See? I've got the best gun. Awful. Yep. I also like that I have a fucking pistol strapped to my back and I'm shirtless. And it's not even actually touching my back. It's a phantom pistol, dude. Who the fuck puts a pistol on their back?
Yeah, it's a PvP weapon, Zara. It's pretty funny.
That's pretty funny.
No, they haven't updated yet. Wait a minute. What the fuck is this? Wait, do I have a... Oh, I got a Morbol card earlier. I was like, where the fuck? I had four cards?
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
The Honey Yellow Mage. Everybody loves Honey Yellow Mage. Don't you think you were... You thought you were Spooky Diablos? Look at that. You thought you were Spooky Diablos? I've got next level Spoopy. It's pretty good, Gale. I really like this one. I like it a little better than the Weeping City. I'm spoopy, yo. I just want to fight Diablos. Alright, 90 seconds on loot for that person to reconnect. Oh. Sad face, Gale. Good morning, Wubs. Good morning, good sir. Oh, it's already 6 a.m.? Sweet. Zervon was super easy born. Skathuk, the last boss. He's probably gonna eat her. No, when she died, her body just laid there. And then she started role playing.
What's up?
I didn't hear what she said. Bring on the doors, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, we're pulling? I thought we were gonna kick that healer. Alright. Look away. At least this time it's a fucking gaze attack. What is the water fire mechanic? No, but these match, yeah. I think you just have to kill them so they don't summon adds. Oh, look away too. Oh man. So with Ferdiad, the entire raid group will either get a fire mechanic or get, and the entire raid will get an ice mechanic. It's going to be one or the other. Yeah, maybe we needed the doors. I'm beginning to think maybe we needed those doors. Oh no, that's fucking pathetic. Oh. Wait, it didn't drain mine. Why did it drain yours? It didn't drain mine. Yeah, you did, because I'm looking at your TP bar. This is a... Oh, he could be stunned! You stunned Ultimate Terror. Yeah. I remember the last time I said that. Yep, here we go. All right, we win. What's that puddle do? I'm gonna stand in it. Oh, hello. It's the life gate. It's literally the spirit bomb.
gonna choose life.
Oh! It's fucking beam struggle!
Oh, we have to hit the light gate again. I wasn't even paying attention.
Oh, it's a beam struggle!
Oh, now there's other fucking gates. We need...
Cell versus Gohan!
It also gets more health whenever you kill it.
Oh no! The beam struggle! We gotta push faster! You stand no chance!
Sorry.
Oh, get fucked.
Do we win? Is Gothic gonna come back? Oh no, he's back. He's back from the hyperbolic time chamber.
Oh, he's gonna possess her. Or he's gonna fuse. The Potara!
Oh, shit. Okay, maybe he has mechanics. Oh, we're doing zero damage, by the way. I'm also doing zero damage. I think we're just supposed to dodge mechanics here. I don't think we can hurt him. It says a voidal barrier is nullifying damage and granting him all critical hits. Yeah, I think we just need to...
Oh, we broke it. Let's go.
Yeah.
Look. I don't know. You have to stack and then look away from me. You have to... What the fuck is that?
Oh, I think this one in the middle split. I'm gonna stand in it. One of them's invincible. I don't know what's going on in that diabolic gate. I'm going in.
Oh god, there's a shadow dragon in here.
Yo, these Vitmels just paid off when I stood under that meteor, I'm just saying. Yes. Can we get Diablo's 8-man, please?
To the face!
Oh, it means run away from those giant circles.
Ow!
Oh, there's also orbs. I'm doomed! I'm doomed! Save me! I'm doomed!
I got 3 seconds! I'm doomed!
We have heal, yeah, but what is that? Why is there... Oh, this again. I still don't know how this works. I'm just not gonna move. I think a tank has to take the one in the middle. Well, somebody has to take it. Por favor? Oh god, Shadow Spheres. I don't know. I don't know what just happened. I don't know what the fuck was... Yeah. I'm enjoying this. I'm gonna go stand behind him. I'm gonna assume I need to be behind him entirely. Oh, well. I don't know why he bothered to teleport away from that. Why does he have so... Oh. No. Stop teleporting, you fuck! Earthshakers. Well, we know how these... How many of them are there? The first boss? I don't think we... Oh, we wiped to the first boss once. I'm just afraid he's gonna cleave everyone at some point. Sustaining... Oh, by the way, he actually has a dot on him from... That person's dead. Earthshakers. Oh god. Oh, well, the split is dead. Oh, no, it's not. Just LB! LB! We win. That is easily the hardest boss in the game. That was a really cool fight. That last boss was like a 15-minute fight. I mean, granted, everyone was like dead, so. Yeah, so at least, but, oh, hey, a card. What's three cards? There's no three cards? What? Oh, yes, it is. Void matter is what you make the miniatures and shit with, the crafting material. Yes. It's Gil. That was pretty cool. Only one. The other... yeah. Yeah. Mechanic-wise, he's a lot of fun. He's not literally the hardest boss in the game, but it was quite satisfying. This is why you dropped out of the world first race for Dunscaith. Are either of you taking those fucking healing gloves? Okay, because I'm sitting here. Oh, hey! Woohoo! I kind of want to wait till 9 a.m. now. Alright. Yeah, Nighthold. Wubs. Nighthold should be today. That's going to be fun in the Duty Finder. That's going to be fun. The air is still heavy with his foul presence. Hey, we did it. Hey, Joe. That was a fun fight. That was a really, really well done 24 man. All right, phase two. Can't stop me. Oh, he fucking fried that cat. Don't let him get away. Don't let him get away. Alright, here's Leofard. He's got a mana cutter. What a fucking idiot. Yo, Leofard, what a boss. What a boss. Another beam struggle. Go back to your room, Diablos. You're still grounded. Leofard. You're the man, Leofard. Thanks, Kefka. Yes, it did, Moist. Yeah, you smile, Leofard. Red Mage is in there too, Uri. There's job files for Red Mage also. It's job RDM and job SAM. There's also job BLM, job PLD, etc., etc. Those are all in there. Yeah. There's also one that I think was unaccounted for, but it was in the Heavensward files. It was job BRM. I don't know what the fuck that is. All right, we got one more quest. For the Red Bill Scarf. Oh. Glamour. Brown Mage. Why is that, Phantom? It's all pretty easy to get. It's only 18,000 seals for a full left side set. It's pretty good. Hey, what's going on, Realnish? How you doing? Don't worry. Yeah, don't worry about it, Snaldo. Yeah, I finished the main story quest for today already. I think this was my favorite 24, man. Yeah, easily my favorite 24 man also. Yeah, crit than skill speed. Yeah, skill speed is better than determination materia for bards. Baelstar's Wall was a really well done dungeon. It's kind of long, just there's a lot of running, but it was a really well done dungeon. It was really fun. No, this is the this weapon is the Garo weapon. Dude, you want to see the new, look at the new fucking Machinist anima. Look at this fucking thing. Look at it. Try on. Okay, so you see it? See how fucking lame it looks? Okay, now look at it. Look at this. Look at that fucking gun, dude. Honestly, the Bard bow is the coolest looking anima in my opinion. The Bard bow is easily my favorite looking one. That is the fucking Machinist anima. It's got a fucking Oh man, that's really good. Snalado, welcome back for the 18th month in a row. Can I get some love in the chat, please? And thank you. Thank you, for supporting the stream, Snalado. Get some sub hype in the chat, and of course, boom. Boom? Boom.
Welcome
There we
to the
go.
Mr. Happy Army.
All right, I need footage for Samal, and I need footage for Belsar's Wall. And we're gonna do Hildebrand soon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm on machine as Ziga. So far, I think the lowest quality piece of this patch has been Zervon. I really think Zervon is super underwhelming. It's like I don't the fight itself doesn't even feel that epic. It doesn't I don't think it portrays the warring triad very well. I think that if you were item level like two, if you were near minimum item level for Zervon, it's actually probably fantastic. But I think it's scaled worse with item level than even Nidhogg did. Nidhogg was really easy with high item level. But I think Zervon is even easier than Nidhogg is in max item level. We only have half the patch. Yeah, extreme. Yeah, if you have enough DPS hammer, you actually never see dashes in either the second phase or the last phase. All you have to do is kill him by the end of the second set of meteors, and you literally don't see it. It's totally doable. And the fight is one tankable too. It's like really easy to one tank. No, I think without voice comms, Zervon's gonna give the party finder some trouble. But it's also really easy to solo tank. Thanks for stopping by, Ralnish.
Look at your cape, puss. Look at your cape, puss. Yeah, to be honest, Hammer, we didn't figure it out till our fourth clear either. A Demon's Claw. And then we figured out it's really easy. It's just really easy. Although we did find out it needs to be the off tank. We found out the hard way that it needs to be the off tank who's the first person who gets hit. 30 souls? 30 souls? I think it hits everyone outside of her hitbox for like 15,000. So Hammer, we found out if you actually, you keep Zervon in the very middle of the room and just stand in the, like, almost dead center of his hitbox, it actually won't knock you to the wall. But yeah, I think just sacking that tank is easier, to be honest. The only problem with sacking the tank there, Hammer, is a lot of Party Finder groups might not have him dead by the third set of meteors. You know what I mean? So if you have a tank dead there, you're going to be missing a set of meteors. Honestly, more often than not, we just tank LB'd the meteors and said, fuck them, we don't care. Is 30 souls raid-wide undodgeable? I know 30 shackles is point-blank range. A lot of Scothic's attacks just fucking cast super fast. Like, you have to look at her and not the AoEs under her. Yeah, I actually deliberately don't have the title from the main story equipped, because it's very spoilerific. So with towers, the easiest way to do it... is... well, the tank one should always be the one closest to the front of the boss. That's like part of it. The problem is that because the tower locations are always random, what layout you get is random, what actual, like, where the blues and reds are is random. The only thing that's for certain is the follow-up mechanic. So it's... I don't know. There's going to be a pattern, Hammer. You know someone's going to figure out a pattern. I think 15 is needed, final, if I'm not mistaken. Gamescom had a boss battle challenge where they got players to fight Sephiroth, Bismarck, or Thordon because you were most certainly late to new... Oh! So FanFest is literally any of the Heavensward primals. Zenkai. Just know all the Heavensward primals, but they give you a debilitating effect. Like, you might roll fight Sephiroth without chest armor. Like, you might roll that. That's the thing. I already know someone's gonna figure out some fucking cheese way to do Zervon. Or actually just, I don't know, I guess I just haven't mentally wrapped my head around how people are gonna communicate at Hammer in the Party Finder. There's totally a way to do it. Where do you start 3.5 story mode? Waking the Rising Stones. That was a really good... The 24 man was so well done. Like, they out... I kind of wish they put a little more... It feels like they didn't put enough effort into Zervon. Zervon, as they call them. It just... That's what it feels like to me. It just feels like Zervon got...